Alright, so I'm getting set up here at my campsite, and it looks like it's going to be great. And there's a deer right over there. I don't know if you can see that, but right past that green box is a deer grazing. But yeah, this is like a great camp spot. And I'm going to try out plugging in my camper shell. So I plugged in and come over here. And I will try plugging in. And that should give us power inside the camper shell. So that will be pretty nice. Well, that's a nice sight. Got a nice pit, fire pit. Nice hanger for lights, picnic table. Real kind of secluded, it's nice. And if you can see right down there, probably not with this camera. There's a deer right down there, just grazing. Yeah, I'm gonna get stuff finished getting stuff set up. It's gonna be a great night. So, here is home for the night, and I'm gonna try out having electricity at this campsite. So, I've got the cord. Did the jack that comes through into the camper shell. I got propane heat, but I got this little electric heater I'm gonna try out. And let's see how it goes. And we have heat. That's just slick. So that will work good for tonight. That's gonna work well. Fire going. Well, I'm cheating tonight. I'm just gonna have some good old chicken noodle soup. Just heat up some soup pretty nice. Okay, soup's done. Soup's done and it looks good, but it looks hot. So there's supper. Oh, that is a great morning. little crisp, but that's okay. That's perfect. That's wonderful for December. And I'll show you. It worked out just excellent for a campground. That's where my new plug is at. So I had electricity, so I just used a little heater instead of propane last night. And that just worked out excellent. Just ran that off of this box over here. So it worked out just fine for nice little heat. But yeah, it's just wonderful this morning. There's the setup. And the side. Comes through right there. A couple outlets there. A little heavy duty extension. Down to here. Just got an on and off switch. So I can just plug in and it works just excellent. Okay, you can see the Missouri River down there. This is the overlook. And we're gonna go find the trails. It looks like some pretty good trails here. Thank you. And there's my ride. That was an excellent trail. I'll have to bring the wife back here and we'll hike that. That's a good trail system. That'll do it for this time, and I will see you the next time I get out of the house.